Assalamu alaikum friends. Today I will show you how to make water overflow alarm system at home. This is called alarm. Okay. Now I will show you how it's used. So, first you can fit an alarm on your bucket at your water measurement like this. This is my measurement. Then you should open the water. Now slowly water level is up, and this is a lever, alarm lever, and this is also slowly up. This is washer touch to these both copper wire. These both copper wire mutual together. Then alarm sound is on. Check it out. This is called a water alarm. So friends, if you like our video, like this video, comment below, share with your friends, and please friends, subscribe my channel right now. Don't forget, right now please subscribe. Okay.